You know, out of all this, there is an ironic twist. Not all the brilliant minds and technology are working against us. There's a movement called open source, the collaboration of brilliant minds bringing new products, such things as Firefox, Open Office, and Apache. We'll be talking about those in future shows, but on our next show, it'll be food and entertainment and how technology is affecting that. Until next time, I'm David Chalk. Stay connected.